The short-term forecast for the following area in Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains through 1 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Very windy and strong winds with gusts over 55 miles per hour at times. Will create blowing and drifting of snow that will reduce visibility to under 1 mile at times, making driving hazardous. Some roads that may be impacted are Highway 11 between Walla 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 and Pendleton, Oregon, Highway 395 south of Pendleton, and also Interstate 84. Motorists are urged to use extreme caution when driving tonight. Special weather statement for the following area in Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains. Strong winds creating blowing and drifting snow across the foothills of the Washington and Oregon Blue Mountains tonight. Strong winds with gusts over 55 miles per hour will continue tonight, creating drifting of snow across roadways and blowing of snow, reducing visibility to under a half mile at times, making driving hazardous. Social media posts from Walla Walla County Emergency Management states multiple roads in the county are impassable due to snow drifts and cars stuck in the snow. Please stay off the roads. Roads impacted from blowing and drifting of snow will be Highway 11 between Walla 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 and Pendleton, Oregon, Highway 395 from Pendleton to Pilot Rock, Interstate 84, especially from Pendleton east into the Blue Mountains. A drifting and blowing of snow will continue through the night and into Monday morning, making driving nearly impossible across some roads. Please use extreme caution and stay off the roads if possible.